Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Kundan and today in this video we will see what is CC carbon copy and BCC blind carbon copy in Gmail and how to use them. Now there are times when you want to send an email to a particular person who is your target, and you also want to send email to some other people to whom you want to inform or keep them in a loop, but you don't want any direct response from those person. So if you just want people to be informed about a certain thing, but if you don't want a direct response from them, then you can use CC or you can use BCC for those persons in Gmail. Let me go ahead and open Gmail application at first. Let me select compose. Now under this two, you have to enter the email of the person to whom you want to send it. So this is your direct target from which you want response. Tap on this down arrow here and you will have two options here: CC carbon copy and BCC, which is blank carbon copy. Now you can enter the email in this CC, also you can enter the email in this BCC. Now when you send an email, then the same email will go to the persons who are there in two. It will go to the person who is in CC and BCC. So the persons who are in CC and BCC, you want to inform them. You don't want any direct response from them. Now what is the difference between CC and BCC? Now the persons who are there in CC, these persons will be able to know to whom other person that same email has been sent. But the person who are there in a BCC, this person, they will only receive the email, but they won't be able to know to whom other person that same email has been sent. So if you want privacy and if you don't want persons to know to whom other person that same email has been sent, then you can include the name of those person under this BCC category. So the BCC category person will only receive the email, but they won't know to whom other people that same email was sent, whereas the persons who are in CC and two, they will know to whom other people that same email was sent. So this is the use of CC and BCC, and that is the difference between them. After that, you just type a subject, compose email, and then you can send the email. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.